The expelled Trinamool leader Mukul Roy is speaking right now. Let's listen in.
As a first signatory. Though it is a strategical decision, definitely it is known to Mamataji. I have signed the first application to the Election Commission of India, registered Trinamool Congress as a registered political party by me. At that time, though again I say it is a strategical decision, at that time, on 26th of December, All India Trinamool Congress registered as a political party under 29A of the People's Representative Act. The letter has been addressed to my name. Again, I say with heavy heart and heavy pen, I have said it. Though it is strategical, but it is the history that on 24th of December, when Mamata Banerjee has been expelled from Indian National Congress, I, being a General Secretary of All India Trinamool Congress, inform Election Commission of India that the breakaway group of Indian National Congress, Shrimati Mamata Banerjee, has joined Trinamool Congress and she disassociates herself from all political parties. And this is the affidavit given by Mamata Banerjee, which I have been informed to Election Commission. All it is history. I will request everybody to defend or not to give any credit for a colleague. Don't go for anything which will be detrimental to the party. Please note that my state president and my All India General Secretary of All India Trinamool Congress, Subrata Bokshi, at that time he was a government employee. He was a bank employee. So he cannot write, he cannot ask for registration of a political party. It is history, again I say, I repeat, everything was happened. Definitely it is a strategic plan, but everything was done by me under the strategic book.